Today we're going to do a drop test with our Corelle dinner plate and a standard porcelain dinner plate. Let's see how this goes. So there you go. That survived the drop test with no chips or cracks at all.